Welcome to Happenings. I'm Yolanda Mayo.
And I'm Mike Saunders.
And we are on location at Heroes at the Ball Center.
Yep.
Right here on Main Side at beautiful Camp Lejeune.
I heard a lot of good stuff about this place.
Look, I see what you're wearing.
Oh, you already know. You already know.
I already know
what it is.
You already know. Mr. Cam Newton's number, I see.
Yeah, you know. Shout out to Cam Newton for sending me the jersey, you know.
I didn't get one.
A little hookup.
Michael, are you going to get me one? Seriously.
Sure. I'll call him up.
I'll wear it on every day that the Lions aren't playing.
Okay. All right, gotcha. I'll call him right now as soon as we finish this.
We are here to talk about football. We are here to talk about all the great things that are going on around the base. I have got the kicker punter from the Lejeune Bulldogs.
Oh,
I got to sit down and talk to him today.
I know you know a lot about kickers.
I do. I know a lot about kickers. And then we're going to talk to Travis. He's going to tell us what Heroes is doing. They've got the NFL ticket, which I'm not really sure what that is, but he's going to explain it.
Yeah, I know what it is, too. So I got a little something to say about that, too.
Oh, awesome. Awesome. Well, are you ready to get started?
I'm ready.
Let's go. Okay, I knew I was gonna mess it up. Skrypek. I'm here with Tony Skrypek now. You are the kicker punter for the Lejeune Bulldogs.
That is awesome.
You also assist on coaching with special teams and some other things with the the jack of all trades with the Bulldogs, right?
That's correct. I help with the special teams and a lot of the administrative aspects of the team.
So, how was your season this year?
I think the Bulldogs had a great season this year. We ended up 9-3.
That's a pretty good season.
And we made it to the second round of the playoffs in the Gridiron Developmental Football League, which is the league that we play in. The league's comprised of about 120 teams across the country. And there was only one team to beat us this year, and that was a team out of Fayetteville. Beat us all three times. All three of our losses were to the same team. So.
Oh, man. What team is that out of Fayetteville?
The Fayetteville Horizon.
So, and now this is a semi-pro team that we're talking about, the Bulldogs.
Yes,
for those
that's
of you
correct.
Who don't know, the Lejeune Bulldogs is our semi-pro football team right here on Camp Lejeune.
That's correct.
So tell me a little bit about your season, when it starts, how long it runs, because you know we're right now it's a kickoff of NCAA football and NFL football. So you played earlier because yours is done.
That's correct. Our practices. Officially began in late April. We had a series of tryouts for anybody on base. It's an all active duty team, so anybody that wanted to try out could come out and try out. There were a series of practices over pretty much the entire month of April, and then final cuts were made, and starting in May, we started going full time with our practices. Our season began in early June, I believe the first week of June. And it lasted 10 weeks of regular season, and of course we made it into 2 weeks into the postseason, so just about all summer.
Wow. And when do you practice?
Our practices this year were in the evenings, typically at the end of the workday.
Well, everybody's active duty,
1830,
so of course,
right,
yeah.
Exactly.
And it's a little bit cooler at that time of the
exactly.
day, too.
Yes, it is. So we had a great turnout this year. We've got a lot of good football players. It's a minor league football system, so we actually had a few teams that forfeited against us because in minor league football, nobody's getting paid. Nobody has, all the teams that we play are civilians, so most of the organizations don't have the backing.
The funding.
They don't have the funding. They've got to do fundraisers for their buses, for their road trips and whatnot.
And that's a perfect time right now for us to say thank you to MARSOC, who was so gracious as to be the sponsor of the Lejeune Bulldogs this year. That is awesome.
That's correct.
Thank you, MARSOC.
Yes, thank you.
So now tell me about some of the players. A lot of you have played in high school,
I would say probably half the team played at some point in college. And for those who didn't play some college football, almost everybody was recruited to play college football, but for whatever reason chose to join the Marine Corps or the Navy instead.
So,
quite a few of our guys actually played college ball.
How about you?
I played a couple years of Division II football, kind of a jack of all trades. I wanted to kick and punt, but got sucked back into quarterbacking a little bit, and tried a little bit of receiver and other special teams. So,
well, I am partial to kickers, as everybody knows. I'm just saying. But thank you so much for being with us today. Are you going to be here to do this next year, too?
I hope to, yes. I will still be around, and I'm planning and hoping to still be a part of the organization next year. I will say one of the best things about this team is it provides, as everybody knows, the Marine Corps, the military is not for everybody. This team actually provides an avenue for players to play in college. For instance, we have three guys that were on the team last year who are playing at Erie Community College up in Buffalo, New York this year.
Wow.
They're actually playing now.
So they finished their time in the military.
That's correct.
They got out and it refreshed their skills.
Absolutely.
Refreshed their skills so they could get back there to college football. That is awesome.
Absolutely. So I think that's one of the beauties of this organization is it can provide that stepping stone for guys that want to go to the next level and play college football.
Besides
as well as
giving,
the...
Yeah, the, it, I was like, besides giving us football in the off-season, I love it.
Right.
I love it.
Right.
Because I'm a huge football fan. And thank you so much. Congratulations on
your
season.
Thank
you guys
you.
Did
Appreciate
great.
It. Thank
I can't
you.
Wait to watch you next year.
We'll look forward to having you out next year.
Are you ready for some football? Are back for Monday night time. Now everyone watches this primetime show. New York, Nashville, San Francisco.
So, are you the facility manager?
I'm the heroes manager.
The heroes manager
Absolutely.
For us. Tell me about what you got going on for football season. Because you know, football is my favorite time of year.
Yes, it's a great time. We got a lot going on. We're actually open 7 days a week now. We do have the NFL ticket. We are showing every game. So all day Sunday, we have all the games Sunday night.
So Sunday, this is the only place you need to be. It's all here.
This is the only place and the best place to be.
Food, drinks, and football. What more could anybody want?
You couldn't ask for anything else.
But now, when you said the NFL ticket, you said every game?
Every single game. We show every game. Usually there's about 7 games on at 1 o'clock, there's more on at 4, and then we show the night game as well.
That is awesome.
Yes.
Now, tell me about your kickoff. I know you had your kickoff just recently with the opening of the season, because they were having the preseason games, but then they had the opening of the season. So how was that?
Preseason went well. The first game was actually Wednesday, and it went amazingly. The place was packed. Everybody had a great time. So this weekend is the opening weekend, and we're just looking forward to that.
It's walking distance, Travis.
Yes. No driving necessary.
No driving. So tell me about your hours. What are your hours here?
Currently, Monday through Friday, we open up at 1600, and we open until midnight. Or Friday, we stay open until 1:30. Saturdays, we open up at 1 o'clock, and we stay open until 1 o'clock in the morning. And then Sundays we open up at 12 o'clock and we stay open until midnight again.
That is awesome. That is awesome.
7 days a week we're here to take care of whoever we can.
That's awesome. Well, okay. Now, this is football season. We have all of this going on. Do you have other things going on too during this time? Or?
We still have our wing nights that go on every second and fourth, Thursday of the month. We have 50 cent wings.
It's my favorite night.
Yeah, you can't beat it. Great price, great wings, great drinks. So, in a great atmosphere.
Yes, it's wonderful here.
So, it's a good time.
You guys are doing a lot of work on this. You're
Absolutely.
Doing some more work in the back and stuff too.
Absolutely. We're actually adding more seating in the back right now, and we're putting some more TVs up so we can offer more to more customers. So we're excited about it.
Well, you're doing a great job, Travis. Well,
thank you
so much
thank
for everything.
You.
I'm glad you took that dangerous game out of the back. You know, it wasn't a football game. That's all I'm going to say. It wasn't a football game, but it was a dangerous game. Never again.
It's gone.
Thanks, Travis.
Thank
it's always
you.
Good to see you.
Good seeing you.
Okay, Michael, you're going to tell me about some of the great stuff, too, that you have going on with all the rec centers.
Yes, all the rec centers, we have the NFL Sunday Ticket.
The same thing that they were talking about with here.
Exactly.
Okay, now we know there's 40,000 Marines here.
Yep.
And they're not all going to fit over here.
Exactly.
At the Ball Center in Heroes.
Exactly. So we have a lot of rec centers all over the base. Camp Johnson, Camp Geiger, Courthouse Bay.
Courthouse Bay.
Stone Bay, French Creek, and Central Area. They can go to any of those locations and watch their favorite team. We got, any rec center has about at least 15 TVs at a minimum. So that means on each TV you can see whatever game you want to see. NFL Sunday Ticket, if you're a Panthers fan, of course you can see the Panthers. You're a Ravens fan, a Steelers fan, a Packers fan.
A Lions fan.
Lions fan, yeah. You can see whatever team you want to see at any of the local rec centers. And it's open to, you know, not just single Marines, any, you know, DOD ID card holder. And we got snack bars in there.
Yeah, I was going to say, we serve food in all the rec centers too.
Yep, so. And if you're of age, you know, feel free to come in, you know, knock back a couple of brewskis.
Yeah, because we have those there too.
Yeah, so we have it all at all the rec centers. So just feel free to come check out the NFL Sunday Ticket. And 10 times out of 10, if you come to the rec centers, you know, we're going to feed you.
Yeah, so, absolutely.
You see, I worked a couple of Sundays, so... yeah, so.
And all the hours are located on the website. So all you have to do is go to the website, look up our rec centers, look up Heroes, and you'll find what time everything is open.
Yeah, to find us, just go to mccslejeune.com. Click on Semper Fit. We're on the Single Marine Program. And then when you click on that tab, it have all the rec centers. And you can see all of our times.
And I wanted to mention, I don't know if we've mentioned this before, you know we're on YouTube now.
Are you?
So for those of you who are watching us on YouTube,
okay,
check out our website at www.mccslejeune.com. There's no R in that.
You got a YouTube? That means you got to get a Twitter and a Facebook now. You got a Facebook?
Well, we have a Facebook.
Okay, all right. Cool.
I don't know about the Twitter thing, but.
Hey, you got a tweet.
Hey,
got a
small tweet. Small steps. I want to thank you so much for joining me today.
Anytime. You got me out of work for a second.
Look,
I got to put on a jersey.
I have to point this out. I have to put. What? Look, even your watch matches. You are killing me.
I am.
And thank you so much to Travis Dickerson, the general manager, the manager for Heroes, and to Tony Skarpik. I'm going to get that right. I swear I am.
He knows where you work, right?
Yeah, he does.
Okay. All right.
The kicker for the Lejeune Bulldogs. Congratulations, Lejeune Bulldogs, on a great season.
Yes, yes, congratulations.
And providing us entertainment and football during the off season. Isn't that great?
Yeah, because I hate it when it gets to baseball season. And I'm sorry.
We're football fans.
Yeah, yeah,
we're football fans. And that many
can't
months without football, hey, I don't like to do it. So I got to give a little shout out. Is that okay?
Hey, go ahead. Do your thing.
Fayetteville State Broncos, best of luck on your season. You know, my son is the kicker, I'm just saying.
Seriously, who do you know on that team, Yolanda? You know the kicker?
I know the kicker.
Oh, okay. All right.
So that's it. Until next time, I'm Yolanda Mayo.
And I'm Mike Saunders.
And this is Happenings.
Yes, at the rec centers where we have 5 or 6. Wait, start all over.
Okay, okay, let's do it again. He's waiting for us.
Mm-hmm. Okay. No, he's not.
All right, let's wait till he's done. Okay, you went around the side.
Okay. Ready in 3, 2, and.
Excuse me.
I make people nervous. okay, I'll start that question again, okay?